Kapuso, maligayang Pasko sa inyong lahat. Ito na naman nagbabalik ang iyong kamumas. Sa araw na ito, may share na naman ako sa inyong bagong video ko. Please, don't forget to subscribe, like, share, and comments on my channel. Thank you guys. Love you all. Malamig po ngayon, minus 7 degrees, so ito mahangin pa, kaya sobra pong lamig, kaya palot na palot ako, mapamumas. Maaraw nga siya, pero malamig po, maig super. Mga kapuso, paglalabas po tayo, huwag niyo po kalilimutan magdala tayo ng maliit na bottle ng alcohol or hand sanitizer, mask, iwas, hugas, ang kamay lagi. So, waiting for our car to come out again. We're going to the north and west side of Japan today. Car pala namin, half gasoline, half electric hybrid. And after 20 years daw, ito sa Japan, wala na yung gasolina. Puro lahat hybrid na wala naman. Kasi masyado ayaw nila ng ayaw daw nila ng amoy ng gasolina. So, paano na mangyayari nito ng sandwich ng mga gasolina?
Still here. In Hanazono Saitama, it's 2 hours. 2 hours drive. Now we're going to eat lunch. This is one of the famous soba and udon. Zaro soba, surprise, daikon soba,
yasui
soba. Very cheap. Tomato katsu curry.
Oh.
Wow, original tendon. Okay, let's go. Let's get inside. So this is it, guys. Hot osoba and with tempura.
Genmai to uroncha.
Yes.
Very nice.
That's it, guys, for my tempura soba with egg and
oh, you know, okay.
Kore hambon nang taberu tempura no cereal toppings, tempura vegetables and tempura shrimp. Itadakimasu. Daming toppings.
どっか出かけるのかなってそば食ってんねビデオは。
Here than in Tokyo, because in Tokyo is expensive. Ah, so what here, what is here? Mulberry. Let's go.
Hindi pa siya nag-init.
We bought a lot. Doc, may seat? For exchange gift? For our exchange gift. There's a people buying it. And building cakes and pastries. Here in the forest. Okay, this is 1 hour drive by Bamkohin. No, matcha flavor. Let's see it. Sarap. Kain tayo. Sarap. Okay, we're on our way to get water, fresh water. Mineral. Okay, we are here now in the middle of this, of nowhere. We're going to get one of the top 10 mineral water. And you have to wish. There is a small house. Cemetery. To arrive here, we're going to get this water.
Yes, you pass the question.
Water.
Totter, totter.
Welcome, Mas. We're here at the top of the mountain to get the mineral water. Look, the view in here. Oh, they have to. So many people, you know, in the water. It's one of the famous water, fresh water here.
ペットボトルの長さ考えて
very fresh. Not only 5 bottles, we bring only 5. How much? Have 6 bottles. Look at them, have lots of them.
So cool, man. Mini water.
Wow, there is a place. There's no place, I think. Okay. I bought lots of organic veggies.
Alright, mission completed.
Okay, and then let's go to hot spring to take Oforo bathtub.
We're still here to get water because the time is from between 3 p.m. to 5. So we both in times big. What they call that? Tank, water tank. And then while we are in parking, I'm taking video. The place is very nice. Well, we are going to the top of this mountain again and to get a new water because kanina the time is hindi pa dapat kami kumuha. So bumili kami ng malaking lalagyan ng water jug para kumuha uli kami ng water mineral.
Okay, kinuha namin kayo ng water. Sinawa namin sa car kasi mali yung time na pagkuha ng water, ng fresh water. Kailangan pala between 3 p.m. to 5. 3 to 5 p.m. Kaya we're going to get again. So let's go, guys! Dosta? Mina, nali ka na nandi ko rin magano retiro ka to mo. Ganun. Di siya?
Water again. Fresh water. Every container is 20 liters. So we have 4 from there. Fresh water. Oh yeah.
Are pwede ano ka na?
Wait, you know, like this first. We have 4 containers. So this is our first time in our life to get this fresh water from the top of the mountain here in somewhere in Saitama.
これ以上重いタンク探したら。
カモマスタンディトナカミサ、オンセン、It means hot spring. Ito yung building na yan. Diyan, sa loob na yan. Ay, mag-o-ofuro kami. Ofuro batal. By hot spring. Yes, for relax. Para pagdating sa bahay. We are going to get dinner underway and then when we arrive home, just sleep. Nice place. Paikot ng mountain. Yung place na to. Ito kami sa probinsya ng Saitama. Again, Japan. Okay, on same time, the springtime.
Beautiful.
きれいね。
ang loob niya dito, ang cute naman. Beautiful. Maganda. Sino na ito kayo kasi.
So look at the view here, guys. Before I get in to the onsen, to that spring, I take a video first and the view of this place. Ganda. Kakapasok na ako sa Ofuro onsen hot spring. Nan bold kami lahat doon.
From here inside, bawal dito ang video. Mga lockers. Have to put my things here first. Ganun po dito ang onsen. So, I have 2 relax.